As the sun rises, killing off the morning dew. It got me thinking, here's another day I got to go through. I tell myself to keep it real and do what I gotta do. The future's not so bright, but it can't be true. I'm gonna make it at least, I reckon I'm supposed to. Else it wouldn't make sense. All them years I went to school, I wanna curse my parents for my empty stomach. But they gave me life, the closest thing you have to God. And while they got us thinking racism's all over, it's hard to find work. Ain't saying it cause I'm black, saying it cause it hurts when you're smarter than a banker. And no one understands you, so you turn to quick paper. I take a second to stop, look around and listen. And all of this got me thinking we can make a difference. It's not my words making sense, that's your voice arisen. Think about the scared kids whose dad is not dead. And mommy's stripping at the bar, does she really care? Apparently them starving kids, oh shit, loads of dough. And no one's got a clue where it all came from. The pain made it hit home, so I'm penning this song. Behind this mic lies a man who used to think the answer's bottled in a beer can. But I've grown since, enlightened I am. So now all I hold it down for is the hoods, my friends and fam. The fat lady sang a song so beautiful. It inspired hope and faith among the youthful. But I'm disappointed by the state of the rap game. It's hard to say what's on my chest because I'm ashamed. Doing it for the fiends, whether they be white or black. Confessions of a rapaholic whose music is crack. So all I need now is one hit to get it started. Make that million, get the community sorted.
Pop a bottle open, pour a little liquor for the homies lost and the ones not here. And if we get famous, it's nothing but a bonus. My boys in the hood, they got a funky chorus.
But how you follow a leader who leads from behind? Mind you, I'm one of a kind, a rare find. I guess that's just the way God had me designed. Meditated on them bars till the chocolate started tasting nice. Put it down twice and they said it was so. How you gonna judge my flow? Next to Park Biggie, you know? Will it make sense if I admitted I was mental? A little crazy on the side, but I'm addicted to it. Imagine how you mastered the art of street cipher. Throw in some jail bars and fights with some haters. Responsible rappers putting pen to paper. Before I sign out, I gotta make a shout out to all of y'all peeps who just stopped right now, who took a moment to look and listen real close. Those who prayed and forgave their foes, hustled real hard to give their children better lives, made their vows, was faithful to their wives. The Michael Jacksons, the Tupac Shakurs, all the ones gone away, carried by a hearse. A moment of silence to bless this verse.
Sunny.
If I build my community, who's funding the projects? Cause 95 taxes, there was never cake on it. Repeat after me, I said stop.
Stop, look, look, listen, listen. Stop, stop, look, look, listen, 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 listen.
Yo,
yo,
I heard you's a genius. Sonny P, Rick Alonso, shout out homie, Sound 45, G-Side for life homie. I mean, let's stop to look and listen to this shit, man. We're trying to break, man. We need a dollar. We're trying to get some, you know what I'm saying?